sorry about what happened. If I'd have known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. But you should probably go. Please.
Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. Cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. Cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here.
Anna, please go back home. Your life awaits. Come enjoy the sun.
Olaf, come on! Let's go to his arms! Who is